Forget about me, Mr. Do, Mr. T. I hate your voice.